Huh? You'll get sick doing that.
Durant! Didn't think you'd survive. You might wish you hadn't. Come meet the boss.
George, the famous fighting baboon of Crook's Corner. George had toured with the circus in his early years and fought against dogs in wagered battles. He never lost a fight.
That's better. Come on, get up. You get back with a few skins and useless horns.
All right.
What are we going to do with these?
Well, I thought you may need them.
We need ivory.
All right.
This ain't a pet shop. What happened to you?
Oh, get away from me.
Someone new in town, George. Hey, what are you doing with them?
None of your business, right?
Why don't you pick on someone your own size?
Careful, Jock.
Hey, when? I saw when.
Hello, Fitzpatrick's the name.
My first encounter with Mr. Seedling was neither warm nor welcoming.
I brought this crate up from the coast.
Yes. Been expecting this.
I'd like a pan and shovel, please. And a bag of salt.
You've got more chance of him finding gold.
We gotta find gold, boy. Come see where we're going. This is where I arrived, Jock. On a ship like this. And that's where we met. Crook's Corner. This is Jim's kraal where your mother lives. We'll see her soon. And this is where we're going. Pilgrim's Rest. Gold by the ton!
That's where you are. What's this?
Jock, he's my dog. Cleverest dog you'll ever meet.
Blow me down. It survived. How you doing, Fritz?
Well, if he gets any bigger, George can have a little sport. Are you a missionary?
Not at all. I'm going to make my fortune in gold. Pilgrim's Rest.
The only way you'll find gold is if you pick it out of my teeth. Oh, Miss Morris! How are you, love?
Wow. I detest this place. I've come for my books.
They're here!
Excuse me?
I mean, in the crate.
Just arrived from the coast. They'll be with you on our next delivery.
Hey, I'm Jock.
Poor Sir Ferris. Who do you think you are? Scruffy little thing.
Oi.
Hey. So you come here often? Nice place.
Get out of my way! Hi there, Paul!
Do not call me that. My name is Polly. Miss Polly, to you.
How long you in town, doll? Polly?
Get away, you wild dog! Get away! Come on, Polly. Off you go! I want to be mixing with these mongrels.
Stay away from her.
Tell me the all, Seedling.
Oh, Mr. Morris. The favourite is yellow.
Yellow? Awful colour. I'll take blue.
Just arrived recently. We're looking for gold. How long have you been here long?
About half a day. And still after these races, we're going to have to be heading back. I can't wait. Hello, Polly. Where have you been?
Polly! I suggest you place your bet and remove your dog.
Father, don't be rude. This is Mr. Fitzpatrick. He's here for the races.
Pleased to make your acquaintance,
Mr.
Sir.
Morris.
I'd like to place this on blue, please.
Break the bank.
I'm sorry. It's all I have. Don't worry, boy. We're gonna make a fortune.
Here's to Blue.
So, you've seen this before, Jim. It all looks like fun. We're prepared to leave in the morning.
Anzalu, what's bothering you?
Everything. Huh? Everything about this place bothers me. Especially that baboon. You know what he does, don't you? He fights dogs.
Oh, hey, George! Get on me, mate!
Keep an eye on things here. I'll be right back. Settle, George! Settle! There'll be champagne after this one. Huh? What's he up to?
Whatever it is, it's got nothing to do with
Stop
us,
Stop worrying, Pazulu. He's tied up.
Doc, I promised your mother.
Send him Lillian Wimbledon. Yay!
Hello, Lillian.
Oh, hello.
Camp Town lady, sing this song of the doo-da-doo-da-doo-da-doo-da. Camp Town rake track 5 miles long. Oh, doo-da-da. Sorry, excuse me. Okay. Come on. It'll soon be over. Don't worry. Be happy!
Now, that's Basil. Now, he used to be in the circus with George. He's an entertainer.
Right, my pets. A little rearranging of the colors. Fine. Now, where's Walt?
What's he doing?
Let's make this a handicap race.
The thorn! Why'd he do that?
Well, that's the color Fitz bet on. He'll lose all his money.
What are you looking at? Get away from here!
You look gorgeous. You look absolutely gorgeous. Keep your colors on. Keep your colors on. Get into position. Where are the jockeys?
Look at them. They race?
Hey!
He's a bad man. Seedling makes money any way he can.
Oh, man, I can't wait.
No! This is where you stand. Contain the voice! Oh. Ah! Don't you do this to me, Wart! What is your problem?
I'll do it!
What? Well, oh, no. No, he can't run! No, he can't! What? Come on, what are you?
Who are you?
Do what? Race?
Come here, boy! Oh, listen! Hold on! He won't run!
Let me do it, Basil. The pig can't race. Seedling stuck a thorn in his foot.
Thorn? How do you know?
Is it bad?
Oh, no. Oh, no. You'll be fine. Here. Bite on this. How's that? Can you run? Good sign.
Basil, I'll run.
You can!
Oh, someone's coming. Someone's coming. No, Jock. Oh! Hold on. Oh, I'm gonna get in trouble now.
Come on, Basil.
Oh, you.
It's true. Okay, you messy bunch. Get ready. Ah, the runt. Someone for you to beat, Snarly.
Thanks.
One of the singular things about these distant outposts of civilization is the way that the people there adapt to the local environment. There were few horses to be had then, but warthogs were plentiful, so they developed this new form of racing. Residents of Crook's Corner took this derby very seriously.
Ah, the thrill of racing!
Yes, it's a little different.
This is Africa, Mr. Fitzpatrick. Nothing is normal.
Take your seats!
Oh, wait till your mother hears about this.
Relax, will you, Pazulu?
She's gonna put me in the chicken soup. I don't know what she's gonna do with me. What am I gonna do with myself? I don't know. I like being a chicken.
And we're walking, and we're walking, and we're stopping. This is Julian.
Hi.
Julian is your jockey. You do not win, okay? Okay? Remember, everybody, Blue does not win.
He's got no chance. No runt wins anything.
You're right.
Okay, you lot. Wait for the gun.
Drop the stick, Julian. Hold on tight.
Mr. Morris, but this dog was not registered.
Registered? Since when has anything been registered in this place? Mr. Seedling, the dog did not break the rules and wore your colors. Mr. Fitzpatrick and I will receive our money graciously.
Well done, my boy. Doc, stay with me. Stay with me now. Come on, boy. Come on.
Nice race, huh?
What happened?
Oh, I can't even stand. The dog just burst in my head.
Get that runt, then wait for me below.
Now don't stay too long, this is a terrible place. And you be careful with Seedling. Oh, hello, Seedling. Oh, Seedling, do not forget Mr. Fitzpatrick. Help me up. Let's go, Lillian.
Bye.
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 Come on, boy. Thanks for this.
See you back at the camp, Jim. Bring Jock with you.
Oh, what a fun horse. Oh, nice.
Come and join. Come on, boy. Race party. It's in the cellar. Chips and dips.
No, we can't.
Why not?
No, because we gotta get out of here before you get in any more trouble.
Come and join us. Come on, boy. The winner has to be there. It's tradition.
Let's go.
What happened? It was your job to stay at a baobab and mind the animals. How did that dog get in?
When I arrived at the tree, the dog had the colours on. Thought you did it.
How did that little mongrel do it?
Home sweet home. Yes, Jackie, we have an underground residence. It's an old mine shaft. Brace yourself. It's party time! Look at that baby! How do I look? Watch your step. What? He does it.
Now listen to this catchy song, my little chirping canine chump. They're pointing out where you went wrong, and to join that race.